Yes.
Social dissonance. Our goal here is to help the collective sense of gender. Okay. So
to help whom?
To help the whole group be one thing. Like do something collectively. We are the interpreters. We try to let other people take the power in order to do it, so I want us to take 5 minutes to relax and to listen to each other, listen to the energy of the room. This is part of the thread of the score. The first rule is to listen carefully, and then I would like you to try to, with the others, to make something clear to you.
I'm going to translate now. Λοιπόν, τα καταλάβετε? Ωραία, τέλεια.
So, the other things I have to say, that you know, unfortunately, if you have to go before 8, this will not be possible.
ask you to stay for the whole performance because this is a situation that needs to be cleaned up. It cannot happen.
Some kind of elements that we feel that they give us freedom, but it might be a bit more abnormal compared to what we have used to do in our ordinary life. So does it make sense? Yeah? No?
Depends on how you continue.
Well, it's a lot about us and the energy of the room, and when we learn, try to give our own contribution and interpretation to this. So we have some tools, some ideas, but it's really up to our own suggestions and proposals. So I would propose that for a start, and we will see what will happen, yeah, in this room. So just have this in mind, the abnormality Produce with other people one subject.
I have an idea.
I have an idea too, that's why.
Okay, so.
Now please go ahead.
Maybe
we can
blend
her
ideas.
Yes, you should tell your idea too. First.
Okay, my idea is to try to come together in a circle. I think a circle is a very nice shape. Start to create a collective short subject. And I will show you a fun game to try to do it together. It's very easy. And then we can talk about it, what's going on. Okay? It's very simple. If you come, everybody. Try to find a comfortable sitting position. Just move slowly and gently. Okay. So I think this is a very good example to show how much is crazy. Okay, we can stand up. So, yeah, I think it's very nice to see you work here. Good evening. And then what you said, and how you were feeling with the person in front of you, are you feeling comfortable?
This is going
very, 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 was very much comfortable in this position. All of you, Mia was perfect.
Yes.
I was not comfortable, so by sitting, but in the beginning when we started, I thought, okay, that's really close. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Mm-hmm. So.
Yeah, me too. I've been sitting on my what we have to overcome in a way. So I was thinking that
what we have to become?
We need to become a collective.
Why?
Because the
this is why.
Proposal.
Do you feel like social dissonance? Can everybody listen carefully? The audience is your instrument. Play in order to practically understand how we are generally instrumentalized. Prepare the audience with concepts, questions, and movements as a way to explore the dissonance that exists. Shall I start again?
No, it would be better.
Yes, please.
Okay. Again. Social dissonance. Listen carefully.
A little bit louder, please.
Much louder.
Yeah.
Again. Social dissonance. Listen carefully. The audience is your instrument. Play it in order to practically understand how we are generally instrumentalized. Prepare the audience with concepts, questions, and movements as a way to explore the dissonance that exists between the individualist narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity. Between how we conceive ourselves as
free individuals with will,
with agency, and the way that we are socially determined
by capitalist
relations, technology, and
ideology.
Reflect on
the I-we relation
while defining social dissonance. Help the collective subject
to emerge.
This is a cycle.
Yeah.
You are not allowed to come to speak in the center. It's not very gentle, let's say.
No. And I'm wear have bare feet, whatever. Just walk in it.
However, people's reaction is laughing. Maybe because they don't want to get angry. So the other opposite thing is to laugh.
I think there's time to laugh.
say.
But if we are no individuals at all, then he doesn't exist as an individual. Like we all split then. So. Or no one did.
But we should decide as a collective, as a group, that if we accept it or not. Otherwise, if we don't accept it, we should punish him.
Yes. I think you already got a handkerchief and you couldn't put it away.
I think punishment is not the right word.
Yes, I don't speak English, but I think there is no collectivity without rules.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We have agreed about all them.
I liked it as a performance. I thought it was a sexy performance. I enjoyed it. Yeah, I thought it was quite. Yeah, I did. I liked it.
You enjoyed it.
Yeah.
You enjoyed his behavior.
I thought it was funny. Yeah, I liked it. I think he's an attractive guy, and he was just taking the freedom to spit on the ground, and I thought it was cool. I liked it.
Okay, but this is your feeling coming out.
Yeah, of course.
What? It's a plot of the play.
Yeah, of course, it was obvious. I mean, I'm in an art context and a performer is doing a performance, so I thought it was a nice performance. I enjoyed it.
Why do you know that he's a performer?
Because he acts like one.
But am I a performer too?
Probably, yeah.
You think so?
Yeah.
Could we all do? Is he a performer?
So far he hasn't really performed much, so I don't know.
I think everybody would have performed in this collective. It is a collective space.
And I thought it was interesting that the Germans immediately wanted a punishment.
She's
free. Oh, okay, all right. Okay.
I didn't want a punishment.
And so I thought, that's interesting that it somehow maybe in the collective.
I think also the gesture, the gestuality, I was saying, which it's very important. I didn't find it very sexy personally. But maybe I accept that you find it sexy.
It's very simple to get rid of it. We just take a handkerchief and get rid of it.
Yeah.
So I can do it if you give me another one. I'll do that.
I think we can ask for him.
Excuse my word. My English is very bad.
Okay, don't worry.
So I can't have these variations. But you have understood, you know, collectivity. It's not only a wish, it's a wish, but it is more to be true.
I don't think he did anything wrong because he didn't harm anyone. And I think it's stupid that we're spending this time together talking about spit on the floor. Like, who cares? So my suggestion would be that maybe we could just be together in the space without talking. I don't know, feeling everybody, because I think this discussion is kind of boring.
Do you have another napkin? Do you have another one to clean it?
Do you want to clean it?
Yeah, I'll do it.
But he should do it. He made it, and he should clean it.
But I think it's a good beginning point.
Yeah.
To be
it's
fine.
Okay.
It's okay.
This is how I connect to others.
So we will just have meditation.
Yeah. So like,
no.
We're not blocking it, then you can still clean it up.
It's a nice piece of art.
Nice. Yeah. Exactly. It's so nice.
Speak with power. Let it there. So now we have two artists between us.
Are you happy with the solution?
Me?
Yes.
I can't find the English word. Strauss. It is a capitalist. Υπάρχει ένα πουλί, στροφοκάμιλος. είναι η τακτική της του δοκαμίνου.
When you're hiding with there is this bird that
ostrich.
Huh?
Ostrich.
Okay. And this is its technique.
Yeah, the practice of the philosophy of
yeah.
This you know, I can't see it, so it does exist. It will not exist.
I mean in your opinion, he is kind of a problem because he's been on the floor.
You know,
I mean, actually, the problem is that he did it and you are allowed by it.
You know, I belong to another generation. Excuse me. Excuse me. I don't know if it is interest or not.
We love to listen.
So maybe that
but, you know, each one, it, also it's naive what I will say, it, each one of us would feel free. And do one to the toilet, the other this, the other kissing, no, the other that's not collectivity. That's that's a generation problem.
I don't think so. I don't think that collectivity means that like some people are making, or does it have to mean that some people are making the rules? I mean, if we are the subject and we are the collective, we can decide on the rules. So, and so far you say what the rules are that some behavior.
We can discuss democratically about the rules and have a minimum consensus.
I will not talk about rules. I don't like
it's not
rules.
About
so,
you.
Yeah, not about it. It's just about to
about you.
Provocate something.
It's not about you.
No problem on the floor.
Yeah.
next? Anyone know something to do?
When we came here, we were told it's about freedom. That's at least what you told our group. So, and I'm now wondering what that means for this collective subject we are trying to build. So, then it seems like it's not allowed, like, to spit on the floor or something like that. And, yeah.
No. It's not not allowed.
The question is more like, what does it mean for freedom if there is no individual subject?
If there is none?
If there is no individual subject, what does it mean for freedom?
That becomes possible.
I don't know.
What?
That it becomes possible.
Nothing becomes possible.
Nothing becomes possible.
That it does become actually
that it
possible.
Is. And how do you mean that? In which way does it become possible? How does freedom become possible?
It becomes possible when we don't have...
Is it a question or...?
Individuals.
I don't know.
What
then
do you think?
I think my intuitive concept of freedom has to do with individual freedom. Like, that I can do what I want and that I'm not harmed and so on.
Okay.
So I'm not so sure what it means in a collective, as a collective subject, to have like freedom. So just not no concept of it. So I mean, of course, I know what it kind of have some ideas what it means like for a nation and so on. But like,
a bit louder.
I have a concept or an idea of like of I think you too what it means for a nation to be free or something like that. But I'm not really sure actually what it means if there. If I give up the idea of individuals, what then freedom means. So I connect it very much with my freedom, so and with the freedom of others. So.
I think that the actual freedom that you might experience is the death of ego. It's just very difficult to experience that.
Excuse me, but I didn't understand.
It's also, it's very interesting. I said the one possibility to experience freedom is the death of ego. It's just very difficult to experience that. It's very difficult to get there.
Yeah, but this doesn't mean to cancel the individuality.
To do what, sorry?
To cancel, to raise the individuality. It's two different things.
To erase the individual. What's the difference?
I mean, it's two different things.
Then you have to ask him.
I think it's very important what you say, but it's two different things. I mean, like, we need to create a collective subject.
Yeah.
Individualities, strong and nice and beautiful individualities, doesn't mean, and it's a different ego. It's two different.
I don't know what the individual means. I mean, if you refer to a human being as an individual, do you refer to...
Yeah, we are referring to human beings now, yeah. Because
you believe that
the collectivity
human being itself is an individual.
Okay, I'm sorry. Sorry. Let's give equal opportunities to everyone. So you have spoken. So I have spoken. Now this conversation should continue with all the other people that haven't spoken. I mean, the ones who have spoken are not allowed to speak anymore.
Says
who?
That's
a
rule.
Why are we suddenly? Why should we accept that?
I suggest. I think it would be better to give the other people that are not so confident the opportunity to speak to.
I agree.
Yeah.
There you go.
Why?
Why should I speak?
Because she wants to give you the opportunity.
Oh, thanks. Genau. Nicht alle, aber einige.
You are true, I think. Yeah, of course. We'll know connectivity. We're going to be kind of a circle.
The collectivity, I think each one must feel free and not his ego. No, the ego must exist to be collective. The other thing. Mass, not collectivity. Mass, not collectivity. It's different. You are.
Finding freedom through movement. I think we don't feel free, we don't feel connected because we're standing, I think we just move around the space and we feel free, we feel each other, we'll feel more connected.
Yeah, that's a good idea, that's what
kind. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Are you all good with that?
Yep.
Are you gonna do something while you're walking?
Dominate the exercise, but I can start with a prompt, which is just feeling free in the space, interacting, feeling the space between or not between the others, feeling the space between you and the floor, and just feeling touch others if you can sense that they are okay with that. And as long as you're not doing anything, that's
Today, actually, we had good vibes, and people started discussing with each other on the matter of what they have to do. We arrived in a crucial point talking about the individual and if we want the death of the individual or we don't want the death of the individual. I think that was a crucial point that we arrived very close on discussing exactly about this matter. People didn't accept it very easily, actually, from what I noticed. They don't want their individuality to die, their subjects. There is a kind of confusing the terms between individual, subject, and self. For me, it's the same thing, but it seems for the people seem to be three distinct things. And I would be very happy to, and I would be very interested to discuss about this in the next concerts.
We don't have a problem when it's about, you know, maybe some people have, but most people here don't have a problem about dancing each other and feeling this way, connected, like physically. Mm-hmm. But I think we had a problem when we had to decide about the spit on the floor, about if we allow it, if we want to punish it, and, you know, it was a problem for me that we couldn't speak right there about it. When language comes and when a decision comes in a group, I guess this is what we have to work on, not touching each other. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I feel connected right now, I'm really trying to. People who haven't spoken should speak a little bit, because it's a matter of, you know, like it's a very crucial matter to give space to other people to speak in a group that are not so confident to speak by themselves and to do like the first step. And after that, you were the one to break the silence, and all the others that followed and have spoken before. Nobody that hasn't spoken.
Today we had a very mixed group and
different nationalities, backgrounds, ages, and this always creates difficulties in finding a common ground. I think we had some elements from where we could find a common ground to build a collective subject, but I know it's super difficult with this time limit.
Some people didn't try to talk in the situation.
can know this from a spit inside the circle.
Jetzt müssen wir uns nicht mal auf.